WWE Universal Champion and World Heavyweight Champion.
After defeating Cody Rhodes to hold all the gold, he's also now just a few months away from breaking Roman Reigns' Universal title record.
A lot can happen in a few months.
Okay. The gold standard.